Go back! I want to be monkey!
There's a game called Ancestors, Humankind Odyssey. It's basically... it's being advertised to me on Steam right now. It seems to be 2001 Space Odyssey, the first 10-15 minutes, the game. Vinny, have you seen the reviews for it? It's all monkey, M-O-N-K-E. Reject humanity, become monkey. Ooh-ah. Ooh-ooh. Ee-ee-ah. Ooh-ooh. Was this review helpful to you? Yes. And then someone wrote, Ape Sex Legends. Well, this was an entertaining aside. I might have to play it. Alright. Yep. So, a couple of monkey fellas. Hanging about. Knocking about in the jungle. Right? And, there's a couple of them. Just, you know, little monkey prostitute and trade for the banana. So what is this game? Why am I playing this? I don't know. Some people said it's trash. Some people say it's good. I don't know. We'll find out. Ooh, chimpanzee, that monkey news! Alright, so a couple of monkey fellas and the lineage name were Monkey Sauce. Tap Y to use your intelligence. Is that how you do it? How do you do it while you're streaming? Vinny, I don't think this game makes me feel like monkey. Well, maybe not yet.
Alright, Colonel. I've managed to infiltrate the jungle.
Vinny, I warn you, this game gets pretty complex. Isn't it amazing how the most complex games return us to our simplest form? Do I get to become like, do I get to evolve into a human? And then like a tactical war shooter game starts? That would truly be the best video game. Vinny, actually you become the manager of McDonald's. Oh, okay. The monkey grows into an influencer. That's why this is Monkey Sauce. I am, this is one of my ancestors, chat. We have evolved into Breath of the Wild. This is Breath of the Wild. Look, I can climb even higher. I can have struggling with the camera. I can have that. I thought that was like a death. I thought that was death. People would expect me to be streaming Among Us, or Fall Guys, or Genshin Impact, or one of the hot games at the moment, and I'm just like
little monkey fella.
Here, I brought you a plant. What? Whoa! What? What happened? Why did another monkey appear? Inside the other monkey. Yo, what the fuck is this game? Wow. Monkey Sauce truly is a good season. My neurons are expanding, chat. Soon I will take the magic mushrooms and I will turn into a fucking human. And then start wars. I'm ready. Chimps already start wars? Well, I didn't even know they had Star Wars and... Sorry, bad joke. Bad joke. Go home, okay? Vinny, you sound congested. Oh, I am. I am badly congested right now, yeah. And I can't find my allergy meds. Because I didn't even take them. I haven't taken an allergy med in months. Since spring, and I can't find them, so they're just gone now, I guess. But today, I am badly congested. I would be a terrible monkey. In my, like, imagine that, imagine being, oh my god, imagine living out in the wild and being allergic. That would be awful. Vinny, do you have any gum? The peppermint can help. Oh, you know what I have? I have the, let me see if I have any left. Remember those breath strips that I took way too many of? I do have peppermint essential oil. Is that gonna do anything for me? Is that gonna, like, cure my arthritis that I don't have yet? No? Oh, what a shame. Oh no, oh there's an option to mate. Oh no. Look at the time! Oh! Well, it's a good thing we didn't have to see that. It was just implied. You should find the monolith for extra neurons. I'm looking for it, chat. I'm looking for it. Did you know that the neuron is actually a movie screen on its side? Vinny, please research gun. I want to find the coconut gun. It's bigger, faster, and stronger, too!
Donkey. Donkey Kong. Donkey. Donkey Kong is here.
I'm going to research twitch.tv now. Where's my clan? Oh, there's one monkey. A monkey. Oh, and then he eats it. I suppose that's normal. Imagine joining the stream and see, like, imagine seeing this from the Twitch front page and then just joining randomly. Like, are you kidding me? Also, there's, chat, don't, you don't have to, it's nature, so don't worry about the Monkobritsons, it's fine. Vinny, have you evolved yet? Like, me personally, no. Fear and dopamine. Dopamine is needed to avoid hysteria when in fear. What? Can you throw your shit at things? That seems to be, like, a pretty big part of monkey life. That and, like, wanking while people are looking at you at the zoo. Yeah, this isn't an easy life. Like, I get to just play video games and, like, you know, eat the Travis Scott burger. Like, I'm not down to go back to the jungle. You know what I mean? This seems scary and tough, and there's no monkey medicine. Vinny, but you get bananas. But not the same bananas we know now. Like, bananas became bananas in time. But they weren't always the bananas we think. There was like a banana mutation. And they're much sweeter and better now. Or wait, is that not true? Is it the opposite? Were there better bananas back in the day? See, now I'm fucking confused. It's either we have shitty bananas now, or we have good bananas now. So, there's a story of Carl talking about how, scientists were analyzing some monkey fellas, you know, as they do. And, they noticed that there was one monkey who was, like, mating outside their group of, like, one person, you know, their partner, and, was getting, like, heavier. They were putting on weight. And, according to Carl, it was a little monkey prostitute who was, accepting bananas for, favors. Vinny, I read on Tumblr that they do that. Oh, what a source that is. I trust Carl over that. I need more sleep. Good sleep. Good sleep. Where's the child? Boy! Father Yay? Yee? Wait, like Conrad? I mean Kanye? Wait, what's my monkey's name? Chat, is this my child? Your child is still on the sleeping spot. Wait, so then who the fuck is this child? This isn't my child. How do I yeet the child? Oh, that's my child. Hi, child. Sweet child of mine. Vinny, everyone is following you. That's awesome. Alright, let's go. How do I want to, like, kill the snake. Use baby as weapon? No, I need to, like, get a proper stick, I think. Vinny, don't even bother with combat yet. I mean, I'm kind of playing this as, like, a joke. Like, I know I'm not playing the game the way it's supposed to be played. Because I'd rather do stuff like what you just saw. Like this. Vinny, it's a bad game. It's weird, because half the chat is saying it's a bad game, and then the other half of the chat is saying it's a good game. Okay, the monkey is doing things on its own. Oh, it panicked. That was monkey panic music. I have low dopamine, chat. I need to, like, enjoy. Chat also has low dopamine, I'm being told. Me too, though. Depending on the day. Depending on the game. No dopamine, only dape anime. Dapamine? Ape-amine? Aw, oh, get out of here with that shit. Oh! You're controlling a new avatar. You may be able to save its life. Thus ends the human race. The story of the human race comes to an end here, everybody. Vinny, you need to learn to throw poop. I want to! It's the dream. Someone just said this is Donkey Kong Country if Nobunga developed it. Where'd she come from? Look at this whole clan is just bloody and fucked up. We are so fucked. Oh! Okay, I'm alive. Remind me never to do that again. That was my attempt at Diddy Kong. That's okay, chat. We're just gonna evolve now. Like, we'll just evolve. Fuck it. Let's skip a generation. We just have to assume everything worked out in the end. Vin, you didn't spend your points. I don't know what's happening. This adult stays alive. Singular genetic potential will be effective for the whole lineage, the next evolution. This is, you know, there's a lot going on here. I understand I'm not absorbing it. It's pissing some people off. But that was, I guess, never really the full intent of Monkey Game. Maybe we should make Pergante? Let's try to make Pergante. There's not very many monkeys around, chat. Like, there's only four left in this entire clan. That's not good. So we have to just keep going. You know, we have to keep mating. Old monkeys can't breed. Well, goddammit, how old is this monkey? Family related? I guess this is the end of the clan? Unless we inbreed. Oh no. Chat, please! This isn't the United States! Chat, it's not. Stop. It's not that particular state, okay? Just stop. It's not.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Reject monkey, return to protozoa. Reject monkey, return to single-cell organism. I found a snail. So I have a question for you, chat. Snails, do we need them? They're a bit useless. Bit shite. I kind of wish monkey was faster. Like, there's a sprint button, and this is me holding it down right now, chat. Maybe I have to, like, develop my monkey speed. Vin, he's old. Well, I'm old. I'm faster than this. So wait, who's gonna fucking save the colony? Nice. Again, imagine joining off the front page, and this is what you see, with no commentary. Guess I'll just be poisoned then. Well, listen, chat, this is a very complex game, but it's like you have a choice. You could get a game like this, or Goat Simulator. Take your pick. Befriended a scared outsider. Hi. Poo. Adult female. Yep. I heard you like grooming. Oh. Follow me. I know what to do from here. Oh God, no! I'm just about to get my freak on and then this! Run! Be free! I'll save you. Yes. Clan member dead. Alright, well, now I need a bandage. Yo. Monkey? Hi. No, it's all good. What's your name? Who are you? Vinny, there are children who watch this, please. Those children should all stop watching the stream, because this is an 18-plus stream. You have to confirm that. Just saying. That is 100% irresponsible parenting of you, chat member. Presumably. But we're learning, anyway. This is monkey education, okay? This is our history, chat. This is... Listen, I don't have much time. We need to do this quick. Alright, couple formed. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Damn, I couldn't live long enough. So close. I could have, like, spread the seed. I'm so confused with the buttons and the controller being a different thing and... So I give up. I don't know what the fuck is happening most of the time. And sure, I've read, like, most of the messages that have come my way. I think my main issue is I played this... Oh, you motherfucker. I played this like a meme game, and there's way more depth than I expected. Let's put it that way. I'll also say that me using a controller with reversed X and Y and B and A buttons has been a fucking nightmare for a game with this many controls. Vinny, will you be refunding this game? This game was given to me by a chat member. They had an extra code for it for some reason. Little monkey fella, please. Alright, well, there you go. Someone mocapped that. Yeah, you're not wrong. Well, I think the future is bright. And you know, that gives me hope, chat. Society has been rejected. Monkey has been attained. I think I drank poo-poo water again. I am now double poisoned. Stagnant water is bad. Oh, that makes sense. Well, that's how you learn, right? I mean, you get sick, you fucking get dysentery and you vomit your brains out. And then, you know, you die and then your monkey clan learns. It's just, you know, this, our clan is now the internet.
Bro, like our neurons are linked through like message boards and Twitter. Like the neurons that fire inside a computer. That's like our evolutionary, like, purpose now, where our brains used to be connected via evolution with the 100th monkey theory.